is that the tropical storm Debbie that came through here after years of drought? And how we had dozens of sinkholes pop up all over the area, especially Suwannee County, because there were dry caverns.
The biggest sinkhole events that occur are caused by man. The other one is same droughts. And then all of a sudden, huge volumes of rain trying to get find their way to the aquifer.
Yeah, and it sits on top of those.
That's why we have
all those. And that's when you see how far from this area is when you actually see those events happening. You go for years, like we had, 4 years of drought, extreme drought in the area. And then once the tropical storm came through and that water was on top of it, there were sinkholes just dozens and dozens.
All right.